Hello everybody, HylianVoice here. Welcome back to my Let's Play of Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess, Minimalist. Why am I climbing up here now? But, you know, why can't I? Okay, fine. No sword. But, I need some hearts, because the journey over here was certainly... Yikes. Because I shouldn't have stopped recording in the middle of a dungeon. Granted, I was absolutely exhausted at the time. But I shouldn't have stopped recording in the middle of a dungeon. Because you know what happens when you leave a dungeon in Zelda? And because this is Minimalist, I didn't pick up Uku. So, yeah, I had to go all the way back. My shield burned up and, my shield burned up. So I had to go and restart again, and it was a little pain, and it was just such a pain. My cat is scratching at my door. It's annoying. Hold on.
Get out of here.
Cats, right? Cats. So then, let's go. And remember, this is a fire dungeon, so let's not use that shield too much. Yay! Minimalist. Why did I even try? I was just like, hey, this is gonna be a good idea for my anniversary! No, I don't need to do 100% again because I know the game 100%. No, I do a minimalist run because I've never done one before. Well, you all know how that went. So, instead of picking up strange chests, how about we not do that and, instead just continue on our merry way? Yep, this is the way to victory. Please don't burn up my shield. Please don't. I'm so nervous about that. I don't want my shield burning up. Because this is the only shield I'm going to be getting. The only one. The only shield. The only shield. And I'm not going to be able to replace it. Yeah. Take that moaning however you will. well, if you've been reading what I've been reading, okay, don't, you know what, yeah. yeah. Children, don't read what I've been reading. You know, I'm an avid fan fiction reader, and fan fiction covers a lot of varieties of things. A lot of varieties of things that I've never written personally, but other people have. Some people are okay. Yeah, let's switch topics. Let's switch topic. Hold on, let me do something. The Wii remote is, like, so loud. Why are you so loud? Wii remote? There we go, that's better. Yeah! Oh man, there's still one left. Come on. Why me? Well, anywho's, we know the deal. Switch! The Nintendo Switch! Oh! Yes, I plan on picking it up eventually. Eventually, but I don't have any money. So, that's a no. Not on launch. Do 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 do. Hi. Hi. Keys! Oh, I'm not using my shield against them, because if I use my shield against them, then they're gonna burn it, and I don't want my shield burned. That'd be so sad. It'd be so sad! I don't want to lose my shieldy shield! No, my shieldy shield! My shieldy shield, it must not be broken. No, I'm not broken, but burned and burned to a crisp. Burned to a crisp. Hi, Tektites. Gotta love them. I don't! No, leave me. Some of you are probably just like, Tektites, what's so intimidating about those? There's nothing intimidating about Tektites. It's just the fact that, well, oh right, this doesn't work on those, huh. Yeah, you must remember that. Up to the top we go. Where we stop? Well, at the top. Okay, yeah. Magnetism. Away. Magnet puzzles. Of course you can't roll in when you're doing this, because, you know, it's a miracle Link can even lift his feet when you think about it. Magnet puzzles. Gotta love the magnet puzzles. Johnny Mew! I sure do. Nice part of this dungeon. Nice part. Speaking of puzzles and whatnot, I do have Okami. I could let's play it later. Not right now, because I have a lot of things that need to be finished. As well as, I still need to replace my Wii, because I'm not the one in charge of finances in my family, so that's... But Hylia, I make money from YouTube. Yes, I do, but not enough. Not enough. Which is why you need to help me out, guys. You need to help me out. Of course, not in this series, because Nintendo claims everything, but... Nah. Woo! I need a key. Where is my lovely key? Not in these pots, for sure. No, but seriously, why would it be in the pots? Ow. Also, did you know that falling in the lava takes 2 hearts? It hurts. Where's the key? Shite. Hold on a moment. Not in this room. Or... Oh no, I haven't played this game in forever. Last thing I want to have to do is track back through a zillion rooms. Just for a key. Please be the key, please be the key, please be the key! Fuck, 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 fuck! Guys, I need to restart the recording. Gotta go through all that again. Normally it's like, oh, you missed a key, no big deal. You can just, go back in the dungeon. But no, I had to get a heart piece when I'm doing a minimalist run. Not fun. Not fun. Well, let's try this again, shall we? Can't wait till we get the Zora tunic! At least I'm not Zoran voice, right? Considering I did a, Rudo. I did the voice of Rudo for my friend, both young and older, so... Yeah, it was, So, I guess I could go by, Zoran voice. Or Zora. Zora. Yeah. By the way, I went and used a walkthrough for this. It's like, Hylia, that's cheating! No. Because, my dear friends, my dear highlights, because I've done a walkthrough of this before. So it's like, if you've done a walkthrough, why did you need someone else's walkthrough? Because I need to know the specific location of the key, and I can't go looking through my videos to do that. Actually, I had the timestamps labeled. Yeah, so, if you want a detailed... Why did I do that? Why did I do that? No! But if you want a detailed walkthrough, I do have timestamps on the thing. On the video. Granted, they're old videos, and I'm awkward. I'm an awkward little teenager back then. But, yeah, I'm not still awkward, aren't I? But, yeah, talked too much about my personal life, didn't I? Well, most people delete their older videos. I don't do that. I don't like that. I don't understand why people go and delete their videos or their fanfiction. Just like, oh, I don't like it, so I'm gonna get rid of it. And, No. That shows how much you've grown. If you don't see how much you've grown, then what's the point? Right? Do you see my point here? What's the point if you can't look back and just like, wow, I was awful back then, but I'm so great now. Yeah. Yeah, some people. Right? Some people. Well, now that I finally have the console set up working, I suppose I can get back to some of my older console games. The ones on the PlayStation and Wii U. Because I'd been procrastinating forever. Oh, Hylia the procrastinator, eh? Hylia, your dear procrastinating buddy old friend. Oh, Hylia, your... lovely, lovely host. Alright, into the mini... Oh, wait, we're not to the mini-boss yet. Derp! Of course, they have to be fire arrows. They couldn't be anything else but fire arrows. Well, I'm using a wooden shield. This is like, oh, but you should be using the Hylian shield. I should, but I can't, because I can't. They have to be fire arrows. Why couldn't they be regular arrows? But no, fire arrows, because we're special. We're special little snowflakes, because I hate PC culture. Like, hey, here I am, a bisexual female, and I hate the political correct culture. Alright, what am I supposed to do here? Okay, so... I went the wrong way! Where am I supposed to go? There? I need a key. I need another key. Oh my gosh, they burned that box! How dare they? Hold on a moment, I still have the walkthrough up. I'm just gonna look at that. Where's my nice little lovely key? there's a piece of heart over there. Southwest, eh? Okay. Oh, wait, I'm still not there. Huh. Eh? I'm just a tad confused here. Hold on, hold on. I mean, you can go down here. Certainly can. This better not be another heart piece. Because if it's another heart piece, I'm going to kill myself. Hold on, just to make sure, just to make sure. Ugh, they can get me there. I'm in completely the wrong area. I'm just a really... You can tell I'm pretty annoyed right now, can't you? Can't you? It's because I like, hey, minimalist is an excellent idea. Of course I'll do that. Of course I'll do that. This where the no, I can't get to that yet. This? Why is the key in that small little? Okay, fine. I knew I should have checked it. I had like this gut feeling, just like check the tiny chest, check it. Yeah. Alright then. Alright then. Fine. That's how you want to play it. Ugh. I'm not gonna risk that. Believe me, I'm not gonna risk that. Instead, I'm gonna go with this option. And run. Run, 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 run. Oh, that was close. And run. Ugh. I gotta tell you how confusing this is when it's so disorienting! It's so disorienting. Ah. Lovely. Is this my favorite Goron? Yes, it is!
The young human! I am pleased to see you make it this far, brother. I am one of the four Goron elders of the Goron tribe. I am called Gorobizo. You have heard the plight of our patriarch. Otherwise, you would not have come to see me.
I choked on my own spit.
Here, take this, Bretta.
We got a key shard.
Now, there's one more shard, but you see it has remanded in the dangers of the... Reminding me of the dangers, the path that lies to it. There's something that may have your weapons. I do have been left in this mine by the hero of old. Beyond... It's beyond price. It's a bow. So we have protected it through generations. Now when our tribe bounces on the brink of ruin, it could aid in our salvation. Here's weapon is stored safely up ahead.
Take to the guard, or talk to the dog. Talk to the dog. What dog am I talking to? Talk to the guard and take it with you with the blessing of the Gorons.
Yeah!
I love you. My favorite Goron elder. Alright, I need a heart piece. Please, just one. Just one. No! Oh, there you are. My lovely, lovely heart. Oh. Makes up for the one that I don't have already. Wait, what? Hylia, are you saying you're heartless? Maybe? Yes, maybe I am very heartless. Alright then. Here we go. Don't fall for it. It's a tarp. How long have I been recording then? I suppose before the mini boss? I'll leave things off? Yeah, before the mini boss, which is right up ahead. I just need to finish walking because making my way down magnets, walking slow. And I'm mini boss bound. As if that joke hasn't been made a million times already in this Let's Play. No, but you must keep making them. Alright. I'm gonna leave things off here. Yeah, I'll see y'all next time. As we continue on through our Let's Play of The Legend of Zelda. Twilight Princess Minimalist. And until then, this is your lovely host, signing off.